My name is Sister Becky. I testify from Italy. What God cannot do does not exist. Ah, I beg you, I don't mind my English show. Now, the way it be for me, no verse. Ah, my testimony. Now, we, since we pastor, talking that time, say, Percy, it is spit out blood. Ah, that thing I mean, they happen to. That thing they happened to me where that time don't even pass 10 years self. I don't feel even remember since that thing start. Anytime I take sleep and I wake up, if I say man, I just spit like blood like at the spit the thing, I begin to the wonder, say I wait till which kind something be this. I don't get it pay. I don't get anything pay for mount. This thing you don't they happen for many years. So I don't even tell some people, see what I they pass through, they say they don't know. I don't know. So I can leave and say God go take him off. See that day when pastor come make sure run. Ah, since that day, God, I thank you. Pastor, I want to say thank you. Since that day, I not consider that thing again. The thing call you vanish. And anytime you still sleep now safe, if you wake up around 1 o'clock, I spit. I'm not gonna say blood again. Pastor, thank you. Thank you very much. Even the second time, self, my pastor still make sure the case of waist pay, chest pay, everything and me, only my body now all of the deal. But since then, I know they feel pay for my chest. I know they feel pay for my waist. Before I don't feel the worker for 20 minutes, but now I can even check for more than 1 hour. Everything. Oh God, I want to say thank you. Glory be to God. Thank you, Pastor Jerry. In Jesus' name. Amen.